He gets it back. Rutherford, the big man for three, and down he goes. Hands off to Jasinski. Looking for Lovelady on the alley-oop. Rutherford from 16 straight away, knocking down the jumper. Jasinski loses the handle for just a second. Green into the game for the Vikings, top of the key, draining the three. Cats, the one on the hardwood, and he is the one that gets the foul. To win in the corner. A three is good in front of the Bears. Inigunberg for three. Great rotation, nothing but net. To Inigunberg, wide open in the corner for the triple. That's two in a row. 50 foul, he hits the deck, no whistle. Attacking the rack for the Vikings, Jalen Green using his length and height. The Inigunberg triple, 61-38. Final 5 seconds, the alley-oop to Bosco. KJ throw. He can't maintain it, but TJ gets it. A no look to Lovelady. Payne looking for TJ, catches in midair. Finds TJ in the paint. Lovelady baseline for the flush. Win all alone for three. 3 points to Inigunberg, wide open in the corner. You betcha. Tuck Inigunberg to Green, top of the key for three. Great. Back comes Seacrest. Stops for three, looks good, and it is. ECW cross court to Seacrest. Green, the long jumper, that is a two. Green knocks it down, 90. TJ on the baseline. Anderson wants a three, it's short. TJ's there to get the rebound, lay it up and in off glass. Green in front of his own bench, top of the key to Anderson. He fires a three, and it hits nothing but the net. One. Green finds ECW, the triple looks good, it is.